actual mask and everything on clearance and stuff like that. I turn around and I see vibrators and lube and condoms. It was weird. I've never seen stuff like that before, especially at Walmart, a family center. A family center. I mean, I know you want to be safe and everything, but I mean, come on. No kids wants to see vibrators. I think they're $19.
You're testing them out.
$19. You know how much a pregnancy test is? $40-something. Don't get pregnant. And a plan B. That stuff's $50.
What's plan B?
It nucleates your whole entire stomach. It ruins your whole stomach up after. And you have to take it right after you do it. It's a, oh no, what did I just do? I just thought Spencer's had all that crap over there, you know? I thought Spencer's was the only store that has that stuff, but no. They have strawberry lube. Tasty lube. I ain't never seen stuff like that before, man. It was weird. Yeah, me and Mikella was laughing. They're sitting there. They have a great con. They have strawberry. And their vibrators look weird, too. It's like a ring. It's like a triangle ring with a bunch of bubbles on it. It was weird. It was awkward. So, don't want to get pregnant. Spend $19. Or if you do, get a plan B. You're welcome, kids. That's my tip for the night.